As we saw when the trumpet go away, I'm the bride and groom with the city in my doorway. Yeah, I'm coming with a pocket full of cabbage. Hey, whoa, chemo, stop it, chop up, I'm an itch of nugget. Hey, had to cut the attic, then the top, I had to chop it. Pocket watching, so I gotta keep the rocket. Hey, mama told me not to say a word. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt. White mama told me not to say a word. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt.
Which one? Which one? Which one? dear lovely viewers of the Blue Ridge Barrens Lacrosse. As we go on, we're here for the coin toss. So it looks like Episcopal won the toss, but the face-off won our Blue Ridge Barrens. And that's a goal from the Blue Ridge Barrens! I think it was number one, Ace Nicholas. Brain on the face-off. Face-off won by Lacrosse. Jack Miller with the ball. Zach Tall to Ace. Garrett Tarkington. Passes it to number 12 of the Blue Ridge Barrens, Kobe. Zach. Zach again. Zach shoots. Oh! Jack. Jack shoots and misses. Ball is out. Blue Ridge Barrens, they're in shot. Ace Nicholas, Ace tries to find the room, finds Garrett, little problem still, but has it confidently. Jack Miller, Ace again, to Kobe, to Garrett. Garrett has the ball, passes to Kobe, to Zach. Zach there with a creative pass to Kobe. Kobe shoots. Episcopal now in the attack, but they're not finding any room to attack. Blue Ridge Barrens good in the defense. Number 7 from Episcopal now. Number 11 on the ball. Episcopal tries to find some room there, but there's not much room left there in the Barrens defense. Oh, and a great save by Brody Barrera. Cam Whelan's now. Cam Whelan's on the ball with some speed. Oh yeah, he's fast boy. Passes back to Colin. Zach to Ace. Ace finds Garrett. To Kobe. Kobe to Garrett. Garrett shoots. Oh! And doesn't find the net. But great shot there from Garrett. Found some wood. And took the shot. Oh. Ball. Out again. Blake now comes in for Kobe. Garrett to Blake. Blake again to Garrett. Garrett to Ace with a high pass. Ace gets it under control to Zach. Oh, Zach slips a little bit. Gets up again. Against Black. Garrett. Oh, Garrett with a creative pass there. But a bit too good. Oh! Good pass there from Garrett. Barron's now on the defense again. Oh! Bluewich Barron so far good in the defense. Piskovic tries to find some room there, but there's no much room left for the players to play, really. Goes through there. Oh! And go by Episcopal. 1-1. The game score. Face off, Braden loses it. Piskable now in the attack. Hudson there. Sam. Defense organizers. Cam. Hudson now. Oh. Good defense there by Cam Wheelands. Oh! Great defense by Hudson Miller. Oh no, my bad. It was Aiden! Blue in attack now. Zach to Ace. Ace. Ace shoots. Block. Saved by the goalkeeper. Oh. Piskable now in the attack. Colin there on number 11. Oh shoot, misses. Piskable complications to find somebody. Finding somebody, shoots and misses. Carson Howie there. Sam. Yes, saved by Brody Burr. Kyle there. Hudson with the ball to Colin. Pass to Kobe. Kobe now to Sag. Zach to Kobe. Jack. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper. Oh! And Elijah nearly finds the net. Zach to Kobe. Garrett. Ace. Zach. A lot of pass combinations right there, and a goal from Garrett. Number 10 from Bluish scores, and the game score is 2-1 for the Bluish Barons. Brain on the face off again. And great job there by Garrett. Great shot, finding the net. Brain wins the face off. Alex on the ball now. Oh! Oh! Nice moves! Gets some speed on the ball. Passes it to Colin. On to Zach. Calling to Garrett. Garrett to Kyle. To Zach. Oh, great pass! And that's a goal for the Barons! From number 12. Kale Ryan. It's a great job there by the offense from the Barons. And the new game score is 3-1. Brayden. Huh?
Holding a breath.
Okay. Blue Ridge wins the face off. Carson loses the ball. Back on defense now. Episcopal now in the attack, tries to find... Oh! Good job by Carson on the defense! Episcopal now... Oh, great save! Great save by Brody! Barons right now playing great defense, which helps also the offense a lot. Sander. Oh, loses the ball. Has it again. Loses the ball again. Has it again. Oh, Sam. Sam's struggling now a little bit. Fighting for the ball still. And we have Episcopal right now again in the offense. Great talk there by the Barons defense. Communicating real well. And a shot and he misses. Aiden missed the ball. Episcopal on the attack. Cam. Oh, and I tell you one. Cam has number 7 locked in right now. There's no room for number 7. Cam doesn't let play with him. Oh, but number 7 scores. But still, great defense by Cam. New game score of 3-2. That was still great defense by Cam. The hustle was wide and everything. But somehow number 7 finds the net. Brain wins the face-off. Jack Miller now on the ball. Pushes it forward, Garrett. Colin now. To Zach. Jack now coming in for Kobe. Ace. Zach to Kobe. Kobe to Garrett. Kyle to Zach to Ace, to the middle, and intercepted by Episcopal. Oh! Great play there by Garrett. Fights back for the ball. As the first quarter ends with a pretty close game, the game score 3-2 in the favor for the Blue Ridge Barons. As we take off to the second quarter, starting with the face-off, Brayden again. And Brayden wins, oh! Struggles a little bit. Carson with the hustle. And the Barons got the ball. Garrett to Colin. Garrett on the ball and finds the net. Great shot by Garrett. And he has two goals right now. As we write a score of 42 for the Barons. And again, great job by Garrett Tarkington. Garrett scored 3 goals last week, and now he already has 2 against Episcopal. Great job by him. Keep doing, buddy. Brandon wins the face-off. It's Carson. Carson with the speed. To Zach. Zach to Ace. Ace to Garrett. Black to Garrett. Garrett to Ace. Oh, shoots, misses. Good shot still. Oh, Zach there with a nice move. Jake Miller, oh. Goalkeeper saves it. Garrett with the ball. Ace. Oh. Good try there by Ace. Ball back at Episcopal. Number 20 from Episcopal now with some speed there. Oh. Sam now sticks on him. Somehow number 6 gets free. Oh, but great defense there by Sam. Cam on the ball tries to find somebody. Finds Blake to Brody. Brody to Hudson. Hudson to Elijah. Elijah to Sam. Sam to Garrett. Elijah there to Zach. Cool. To Garrett, to Ace. Zach. Calling to Zach. Zach tries to find somebody open. Calling now. Garrett. Blue Ridge now. Trying to find some room. Calling to Ace. Ace with the shot and misses. Which ball? Oh! Good idea by Garrett, but Carson gets hit from the... Oh, Zach! My bad, Zach gets hit from the back. Good job, Sam. Good defense to Brody. Go to Sam. Sam to Aiden. Oh, Aiden, there is some speed. To Elijah now. Elijah to Garrett again. Garrett to Colin. Elijah to Garrett. Garrett back to Jack. To Garrett. Okay, Elijah. Oh, Gary, nice move. Oh, misses, but close. Jack to Zach. Zach shoots, and there's the goal for Zach. 5-2, the score. It's a good job by the offense from the Barons. But we have to say, the Blue Ridge defense right now, as Brody would say, they are dialed in, man. They're not letting anything through, man. They're keeping the focus up, doing the assignments, and getting the ball back, so the offense can do their magic. I think Episcopal right now a little bit shaken. They were not expecting something like that, being behind in the first few quarters, but Barons do a great job, do everything right, and keep up the pace. After last week's loss, Coach Tarsia had probably some assignments to do and did his job great, I would say. The Barons are up now by 3 goals right now. Here we go again with the face-off. Brain comes out. Brain did a good job last week and a great job so far too. Hopefully he can keep it up. And he does, as he did win a face off, but Episcopal wins the ball. Oh, great save by Brody. Good job there, Brody. Oh, Garrett. Oh! And that's a hat trick for Garrett. And I can say that I'm happy that it's my roommate to score 3 goals as the first one for the Barons. And we got a score of 6-2. Oh man. The Barons really found the pace now in the rhythm. Seems like it. Brain on the face off again. Garrett, great job so far. Episcopal has the ball. Defense there. And Baldy with the save again. But Episcopal scores. Still, good defense from the Barons. Six to three, the new game score. Brent wins the face-off. Carson with the ball now. Finds number 9, Aiden, to Zach. To Colin. Kobe and Carl now on the field. Colin off the dribbling. To Garrett. Garrett with the move. Shoots and scores again! Four goals now for Garrett! It's a great job by him. Great job from Garrett there. After he was worried last night, oh man, now scores four goals, great job. Brain on the face off again. And Brain. Brain loses it. Episcopal has the ball. Oh! That's a flag. It's a foul. But Brody with a save. Garrett goes out now. As he already scored four goals before even the second quarter ends. Ah, Episcopal scores. New game score, 7-4. Garrett comes back in. Brain on the face off again. Vincent. Carson with the ball. Oh, Carson. Jack Miller. Oh. Good move there. To Garrett. To Ace. To Zach. Zach with the move now. Oh! Great shot. But a good save by the goalie. Kobe now. Oh, that's a new formation by the Barons. Oh, that's a... Ace to Garrett. To Kobe. Oh! To Zach! Kobe with the ball. Find some speed to Ace, to Kyle. Kyle shoots. Good save there. Colin fights for the ball. Kobe gets it. Oh. Kobe there with a great move. Can free himself. Kyle misses it. But a good save from the goalie. It's good to see there are some new combinations in the offense from the Barons. They're really trying to surprise their opponent. Barons on the defense now, so far pretty good, I would say. Hudson. Oh, that's a foul. I think that was a foul on Kyle. Yeah. Goal by number 7. I think number 7 has also 3 goals right now. New game score 7-5. The Barons still in the lead. Brain on the face off. Episcopal has the ball. Jackson Vito. Episcopal scores number 16. And the new game score 7-6. Episcopal got back a little bit. The Barons defense needs to get back in their old form now. Barons have the ball. The Barons call for a timeout. Barons sideline. Now a little bit loud from the coaches. For sure gonna make some assignments there. after last week, but he should come back today late tonight. Game goes on with 53 seconds left in the second quarter. Blue Jays now in attack. Garrett has 4 goals now, but isn't enough yet. Only in the lead with 1 goal. Colin to Garrett. Tries to find some room, but passes to Ace. Ace to Carl. To Garrett. Oh, Garrett tries to shoot. Oh! Great shot, but a miss. Fortunately. Garrett with the ball again. Kobe shoots and scores! 8-6 for the Barons. With the help of the goal from Kobe. Good job there. And there we go. To a short break, and we see us again. As we end the halftime, we're slowly coming back. With 5 seconds left until the next face-off. The game score, 8-6. And game is on. Blaine wins the face-off for Episcopal has the ball. Number 7 again, but Cam Whelan's on him. Six. Number 9, 8, number 7. Oh, great save by Brody. Great save. Aiden dives for the ball and what? Episcopal has the ball, but in my opinion that ball belongs to the Brewage Barons. Yeah, Carson does a great job on defense. Blocks the shot. Up from Hudson. Jack. The defense does a great job so far again in the second half. They're actively on the man, blocking shots, and Brody does a great job saving balls after balls. Oh, Carson misses the ball. To Hudson back now. And the Barons again in the defense. Find themselves. Oh, shot. And a goal by number 11 from Episcopal. New game score 8-7. And Blue Ridge lead gets shorter. Only one goal separating these two teams from a tie. Brayden on the face-off. Brayden doesn't win it. Episcopal again with the ball. Hudson there on defense. Sam on defense. Jackson. Alex. Oh, good job by Brody. Good save. Pass the ball to Hudson. Hudson gets attacked, but good pass to Sam. To Alex. Alex picks up some speed. Oh, and drags somebody. Oh, but loses the ball. Number Number 7 there.
The attack.
Oh! And number 7 scores. And with a tie, gentlemen. 8-8. Barons a little bit unfocused there in the offense right now, the last few minutes, but I'm sure they find themselves again and they're gonna be fine. Brain on that face off. Brain needs to win it and wins it. Jag with the ball now. Zach. Give it now with the ball. Who's it? Ace. Oh, miscommunication there, I think, in the Blue Ridge offense. Oh, good defense. And Episcopal scores again. Blue Ridge Barons now behind with one goal. Oh man, Barons need to find themselves again now and play like in the first half. Playing on the face off. Episcopal has the ball, but loses it. Jail! The ref calls Episcopal ball. Cam now on number 7. Oh, good hit there from Cam. Don't let him go, don't let him go. Good defense. Cam now full focus on number 7. And the Barons win the ball. Elijah there. Kyle. Zach. To Colin. Kobe with the ball. To Colin. Come on, Barons. Oh, what? Episcopal wins the ball back. Episcopal with the ball back again. Oh, Elijah there. Elijah with good defense. No, somebody has to stay on 16. Somebody has to stay on 16. Oh, good save by Brody. That was dangerous. Barons need to focus now again. Aiden there. Oh, good defense, Aiden. Elijah with the ball gets pushed, but has the control. Oh, Carson. Carson gets the ball. As he gets forward, he loses it again. Fight for the ball. Carson has it. Passes it to Zach. And we're back in the attack now. Colin. Come on, boys. Move. You have space right there now. Kobe to Ace. Ace moves. Zach to Kyle, and Kyle scores! And we have a tie, 9-9. Come on now, boys, we have to focus up. Face off again. Have the ball back. The attack now with Jack. Jack shoots or misses. What? Ref says Episcopal ball, but I think that was a wrong call, ref. Back in defense now. 2 minutes 18 left in the second quarter, the third quarter. The game score of 9-9. Tight game right now. Number 7 again. Number 7 scores again. The Bluish Barons have to find a solution against number 7 of Episcopal. Because that man is dangerous right now. Game score 9-10. Bluish behind with one goal. Brayden wins the face-off. Carson with the ball. To Blake. Ace. Ace scores! And with a tight game. 10-10. Good job, Carson, right there. Good job, Carson. and Ace scores the goal and ties for the Barons. Brain wins the faceoff again. Oh!
I can't believe it!
Takes a hard hit there. Garrett shoots, goalie save. Barons have the ball.
Barons attacking.
Kleiner with the ball. To Garrett. Garrett to Ace.
They're trying to find an opportunity here. Important point right here.
So we have a tight game with 40 seconds left in the third quarter.
Time is running out.
Zach moves his feet right there. Saved by goalie. Oh, but the Barons have the ball again. Kobe fights for it.
They get the ball right back. Run down the sideline. They have
10 seconds left.
Third period.
Garrett now.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Ah, saved by the goalie again.
A little bit over.
Yeah, a little bit too high. But still,
strong period.
I think I would say the weakest one we have seen so far of the game, but definitely at the end they came back, fought through some diversity, and
they kind of let it go in the beginning a little bit.
Yeah, they did let go a little bit in the beginning of the quarter, but they came back slowly.
Especially like the last 4 minutes right here.
Yeah, the last 4 minutes were great. They played like in the first half.
Brayden coming through.
Yeah.
With the face-offs. Carson. Carson playing an important role
Carson
in the middle.
Carson, important role in this quarter right now.
With the setup for the...
Not only fighting in the offense, but also in the defense.
Yeah, getting some balls back that might have been lost at the face-off. We have a tight game.
10-10.
12 minutes left.
The fourth quarter. The
two
last
strong
quarter of our game.
You can kind of see they're really hungry for the win after their loss to Christchurch.
I think both schools are pretty hungry just because Episcopal is really... They have a high level. And the Bluish Barons, I would think... They have a new team and everything. They're hungry for the first win with these new guys and everything. So...
But I feel like with people who have been here for a longer time, like our student coach, Matthew Nizek, he's been here quite a time. He took on a role as a leader, making sure everybody's straight,
That's true.
Everybody's getting where they need to be.
Come on!
12 more minutes to go in this game.
Now it's the most important face-off, I would say.
Winning the face-off,
beginning of
scoring
the fourth quarter,
a goal, and just
setting the tone for the last quarter.
Getting the momentum.
Now it's time to be physical. Now it's all a mental game, pretty much.
It's everything. Who is the last energy in the bones, in the muscles, and in the whole bodies?
You can feel the energy here. It's getting tense. Braden, fighting.
Yeah, Kastner has the ball.
He gets
again.
It, he runs forward. Passes left.
Forward to Zach. Zach, and he scores!
Quick!
That's an important goal right there.
Quick! He got it and shot it. That's how it's supposed to be.
Important goal by
now they just
Zach
have to keep it up
for the Barons.
Quick 10-second goal.
That brings a lot with them. That brings a lot against Piscuva, because...
Also, you gotta think, the... How many faces did Braden win back to back to back?
Yeah.
A back couple? 4-5 maybe?
Not only that, but you wake up after you get scored on so quick and you have to be focused.
Oh yeah, Braden again.
Braden
with the face off.
Wins against the face off. Great job by him.
He's going to attack two guys. Braden is going through it.
Braden uses his big
he's
body
right
there. He's
looking for someone. Finds Jack Miller. He runs it on the right side. Passes off to Ace. Ace commitment. He committed not long ago. Big thing for him.
What? Yeah.
He's looking for someone.
Had a great game so far.
Passes is way back.
Trying to set up a formation now and doing a play.
I wonder what their strategy is going to be here.
We saw some new strategies, plays, and combinations today. Mm-hmm. Not like against...
Oh, yeah, Ryan! That's a
As
great one.
As we say it. New formations, new combinations, and you get score.
Okay, Ryan.
I think he's got three goals right now. He has three goals.
Guy from Canada, great guy. Student leader.
He's a good guy, great lacrosse player.
Always someone to look up to if you don't know anything.
As we have
got Jackson Reed down here.
As we have 11 minutes left in the fourth quarter.
Travis Epps, also committed guy, Frostburg.
Travis Epps
taking
on the
face-off
now. New face-off guy, okay.
Jackson Reed down here. And Blake on the other side. Oh yeah, he loses it, but
Travis
gets it back.
Wins it back.
He sets it up.
To Garrett? Oh, Garrett. With
Garrett talking to him.
Get the ball.
Very elusive, quick player.
Oh, he's really explosive.
Blake, over the middle, trying to set something up.
You can see how much also the weight room helped Garrett in the off-season, in the preparation.
They were the scrimmages in the first game. He helped score four goals.
He has four goals right now.
He's gonna
I have the feeling he's also going to score a fifth goal today. Elijah there.
Pushing in. Pass it off to Jack.
And Jack scores! Barrett's up by 3 points right now, ladies and gentlemen.
In 1 minute 30. No one would have guessed that. I told you.
That's what I said. That's the momentum you need right there.
Setting, setting the tone in the first 10 seconds. Keeping it going.
That's the momentum you need. Score a quick goal after the third quarter. Playing great defense.
Now it's up to keeping that.
And Piscopal got shook.
Now they just need to keep going. Carson down here again.
Carson, that's a great Braden, job so far.
Braden taking the face off back.
Blue Ridge Barons in old form of the first half.
Yes,
after the
Braden
a little bit weak.
Strong again.
Braden, good job, but loses it.
Episcopal gets the ball. They go down, pass it down the left side.
But Barons doing a great job so far in the defense.
Episcopal playing a little bit off right now, if you look at it. Only three guys. Really only two guys near the goal. Oh, they're pushing in.
But Sander with
no
his
one
lobster.
There to pass it. No opportunity. Passes back. They go back, push in again, go out again, trying to make something. Oh, he passes one defender and he gets it in. So Episcopal closing in.
It was a good goal.
Within a 2 point range now.
But
a little bit less than 10 minutes ago.
What? They have a great start so far.
Travis Epps.
They just need to
taking the face
now.
Off. Blake and Jackson Reed supporting him.
Oh.
False start.
False start, and Episcopal gets the ball.
Episcopal needs this goal right here to try to stay in the game. It's an important goal for them. Barons need to
I
defend.
Think the biggest factor we have right now that Cam Whelans is taking on number 7. Doesn't allow any room to play with him.
They're trying to like...
And I think that was the biggest weakness in the third quarter. Number 7 had much more room to play with.
Trying to put pressure on the attack. Keep them a little open, free for Brody.
Attack.
He tries to go for it. Oh, but Brody saves it. You gotta say that. Oh, the pass
Brody
goal.
Gets pushed right now. Loses the ball. Needs
Brody
to hustle
back
to the... Episcopal scores.
Unlucky. Brody tried to save it. Went for the ball out. Episcopal got the ball back. Passed into the middle in a quick shoot.
Used the chance to score really quick, but... Still the
Episcopal
lead
closing
in
even further. Only 1 point lead for the Barons. 9 minutes to go. Braden taking the face off.
Owen wins the face off. Gets pushed a little bit, but
he still has it.
Under control, pass to Sam.
Pass it to Brody.
To Hudson.
To Jack. Jack also very, very quick and elusive player. Can change the
movement.
Yeah,
and he also hurt his arm or his wrist, I think, in the last game.
I think it was his finger. He got hit on the
finger.
The thumb.
But does a good job so far in this game.
If you give Jack the chance, he will be physical with you. He's a very physical player. Even though he might not look like it.
Oh, Jack doesn't play with you.
Kobe.
So does not Kobe.
Ooh. Tries to shoot for it but gets blocked.
Kobe also very good. He's a little bit smaller than the other guys, but that makes him very good, to be honest, because he gets so quick around the defense players.
Oh yeah, Kobe getting in there.
Creates opportunities.
There's a little...
Fighting for a ball right now.
Close. No. Oh, but the Episcopal goalie gets it.
Episcopal goalie now to number 15.
Pass it down the left side.
7 minutes,
down.
40 seconds left in the fourth quarter. With the lead of the Barons by one goal.
Episcopal trying to get a goal. Important point for them. Run down. Passes off to the middle. Jackson
good,
Reed on defending.
Good defense by Jackson Reed there.
Oh!
Good job by Jackson Reed. Good job.
The best goal get
committed
the ball back.
To Detroit Mercy, Jackson Reed.
Oh yeah. Trying to go down the left side. Find an opportunity to score. Goes again. Goes for it.
Oh, and...
A little confusion. Confusion.
Oh, and they said go.
They say it's a score. So tied game again. 7 minutes to go. Back and forth right here in the fourth quarter. So we're back to the start of the fourth period. Tight game.
Yep.
Braden taking the face off.
Blush in the defense now again. Oh!
Time out Episcopal.
Oh, and somebody's hurt there.
Oh, that does not look good.
I think it's...
Might be a cramp?
I think it's
or what?
No, it's not Sam. Oh, it's Jack.
This time it looks like it's a lag? Cramp?
Yeah, I think a cramp.
Our cameraman saying it's a cramp. That's a... That's those exhausting games. Late in the game, you got players falling out due to cramps. That's why hydrate. It's important. Gatorade. Electrolytes.
I mean, Jack also played a lot today. He runs down and up the field.
But he looks like he's good again. Might be a little limp.
So late in this stage, he's not gonna say, I cannot play. Six minutes 49 in the fourth quarter with a tight game.
Now it's just about who wants it more, really. Who has the mental toughness to power through?
It's also about who has more reserves, who has more ideas in the game, and what you can do offensively, you know what I mean? Gonna put more offense players in to score a quick goal, but risk to get overrun in the defense. But so we go back on.
So now
the guy's getting ready.
Timeout is over.
Episcopal with the ball.
We gotta talk about it. It's very nice weather right now, like perfect lacrosse weather. Not too sunny.
Many
we got a little bit of wind.
Many players of us were thinking it's gonna be a cold day again, like against Christchurch. But we have good weather today, so I think that was also a good factor for them.
Not too cold, not too hot.
Getting the sun out.
Pascal, very aggressive, trying to find an opportunity to score early on. Seven.
Cam
trying to find an opportunity.
Cam is sticking on number seven.
He can't find an opportunity.
He does a great job so far.
Oh, run down the right side, shooting for it.
Oh,
but Brody
good
saves
save,
it.
Brody.
Important. Sam Charbonneau. Passing it over to Hudson Miller. Oh!
Bodies him, but there flies a flag. Oh, good job, Kevin. Oh, yeah.
Now it's getting
now
physical.
It's getting physical. The
Episcopal
ball is getting high.
Trying to go for it.
Episcopal with the ball. And now, of course, everything gets a little bit physical.
I don't think that long pass was the move to go for.
I don't know what the idea was.
Was a little bit off, and I feel like he wasn't really ready for it.
I think they tried to score a goal necessary now, but...
Now Episcopal on offense, trying to make something happen of their turnover.
We got Cam in the defense with Jack, Carson, Hudson,
Jack
Sam.
Miller in the defense. Sam, Carson,
Aiden.
On number 11, pass it down to number 5. There we have Aiden.
And the time,
right
the time is running out right now a little bit. They're playing a
strong defense.
Time. Good job by
he
Aiden.
He can't do nothing. Trying to stay on him. Oh,
okay.
He fell down. Trying to make something happen.
Oh, good save by... Oh, bro. Good save by Brody.
Awareness by Carson, as you can see.
Carson,
he went straight for the ball.
In this stage of the game...
5 minutes left. Tie game.
Episcopal sideline, getting loud, but I think the Barons now just try to focus, do the right things, do the right decisions, and just, oh, and as we get the
timeout, Blue Ridge.
I think Coach Starger
wants to talk
with the boys again at time.
Probably going to talk about some strategy, how to defend number 7, and as you can see, they went with the number 7 and
well,
some
strategies also from hockey is when you behind one goal or do need a goal really necessary in the last seconds, you pull out the goalie, put extra offense players in and just go all in for it. They're also gonna talk about that scenario probably.
Right now, I think they're talking about, as you can see, they kind of went 2-on-1 with Cam back there on the defense, because Cam has really been strapping down number 7. I think they're trying to make something happen for him, because he's really a go-to guy for scores. Maybe also giving them a little breather late in the game.
Maybe, yeah. Hydrate up a little bit, as we saw Jack Miller cramping up a little bit. But tight game right now, 4 minutes 49. And the game goes on. Carson the defense with Brody in the goal. Aiden, Sam.
Is that Elijah or Cam? Can't really tell the number right now.
Hudson also there in the defense. Blue Ridge put out the best players they have.
Episcopal with the ball. Number
the
22 coming in.
Garrett with ace right now.
To 20.
He's hoping that the defense of the Barons can do something.
Going around.
Blue Ridge defense right now a little bit low. Playing very low defense.
21. Oh.
And a goal for Episcopal with
between the legs of the defender.
Yeah.
They set that up pretty nicely, you gotta say.
Yeah, I think we were also a man down what I saw. So
now we're going back to the
face off with Braden.
So Blue Ridge down now, 4 minutes 30 to go.
Yeah, one goal to go to a tight game again. We saw these situations pretty often this game, I would say, today. Brain has it.
Carson trying to fight for it. Loses his stick.
And the ref calls Episcopal ball.
False start, I think, against Blue Ridge.
Close game now.
Episcopal trying to Episcopal trying to make the difference
open,
bigger.
Sam gets the right
lead.
Time. Why are we low again, the defense of the Barons? With a three-man front and then two in the back and
great! He misses it!
That's a great save by Brody.
He missed that one.
I think Brody was still on with his take.
They're trying to go for it again. Number seven.
It's number seven again.
So 2-point lead for Episcopal with 4 minutes to go. Now that's putting a lot of pressure on Blue Ridge. Just lost the lead again. That's the second time in the game.
Episcopal did the same thing as the Barons did at the beginning of the quarter. Coming quick.
So face off now again, Braden.
3 minutes 45 seconds to go. Barons trying to get back into this game. Fans of the Barons getting louder. Trying to get the guys.
Braden fighting for it.
Oh, it's a long fight, but I think Braden had it and lost it then. Still fighting.
Still tangled up everything.
Still finding. Oh, Jackson.
A 7 has it. Jackson Reed on him. Passing it down the left side. Even further. A lot of room to play with right there.
Yeah. It's a little bit wide open there, but the Barons are playing really close now to the goal, I would say. I think they don't want to allow many wounds to play with in front of it.
Alex Jones right there.
Cam Whelan's switch.
Defending again. Number 5. Episcopal trying to set something up.
I think they're just waiting until one of the Barons get unfocused for a second and then pass the ball quick and score. A
lot of movement going on right now.
Trying to find some room.
Stacking up the middle with two guys right in front of the goal right there. He's playing down on the left side. He misses it.
Post.
Episcopal gets it back. They're passing it back. They kind of got lucky on that one. Bounced off the post.
Hudson now. Alex Jones.
Alex Jones pressing number 5. Jack Miller
left.
Defending number 20.
Oh, the Barons. I think Episcopal is playing for time right now a little bit, because as the clock runs down.
2 minutes left, less than 2 minutes left. Moment, a little bit more than 1:30. Oh,
Episcopal scores again.
3 points up. Tough situation now for the Barons.
Tough situation.
3 goals and 1:30.
1:35 to score 3 goals.
I know this one is a little bit of a heartbreaker right now, because they would have needed that save. It's going to be interesting to see how they react. Braden on the face-off. Important one. And Braden gets it. Tries to pass it off, but gets blocked.
That would have been important to get the ball.
Episcopal with the ball. Running down the right side. Cutting it back. Passing it off. Cross the field to number 7. No one really on him. Carson now on him. Two on one. No, 1-on-1. Situation. Oh. A mistake by white ball.
A good ball for the Barons.
Ace.
Ace with speed now. Fast. Tries to score. Oh, would have scored, but they call.
Tactical timeout, maybe. I can't really tell who called the timeout right now.
I think it was the Episcopal school.
42 seconds left.
3 goals to go. Gonna be
very tough,
a
one.
Hard one, but the Barons would not be the Barons if they don't try.
I wonder what they're talking about now. A lot of timeouts in the last few minutes.
They just think you don't really have to say a lot, because the most important focus now on is to score 3 goals, 42 seconds, and Coach Starger.
Quick turnovers, that's the key.
Tries to make that happen right now with the boys.
They can't really let anything go now.
Yep.
But if you look at the roster here, it's a lot of 23 guys. So last year for them.
A lot of seniors. But we have also a lot of juniors in the roster, or sophomores. It's going to be next year a new rebuild, I think, for most of the guys, because new guys going to come in.
Other guys going to college,
so
continue playing.
As I see the ball right, a lot of 2024s will come back as seniors. That means that's going to be their last year. Blue Ridge now allowed here.
Blue Ridge trying to make something happen quick.
Garrett now tries his magic.
Oh,
Kobe misses the
quick
ball.
Quick, real mistake right there. Miss ball.
Ace shoots it.
Goes up the post.
But Barons have the ball.
22 seconds to go.
22 seconds left. Episcopal sideline very loud now.
I think this
Kobe
is really just
spin. Tries to shoot somewhere. Slip.
Kobe. And the
save. Yeah, and the goal is going to run out the clock a little bit.
5 seconds left.
4, 3, 2, won.
And that's it.
Episcopal School wins
by three.
Three goals.
Tough game. Tough game.
Barons had the lead over the three quarters and had to improve themselves. But one positive thing about the last game, they did a lot of improvements.
Yeah, if you look at the
better defense now, better offense.
Yeah, if we compare it to this game to the first one.
The boys also looked more compatible for me, as in they did last week. I mean, it's a basically new group there, you see. So they're still in the learning progress.
It's going to be interesting to see how they do against the next opponent, if they keep getting better.
Next week is going to be the first win for this new group of boys. And we see us again in 3 weeks, I think, at the next lacrosse game.
Next home game, at least.
Next home game, at least. That's for us. We wish you a good night.